Hey everybody, it's Steve with Sky194, and I appreciate you taking the time to stop by and check out my video. And we are here at Misano getting ready to start a CP race. Got Black Eye here right there in front of me.
Stay double five.
Beppe's behind me. Got a few other guys in here. Vieira's up there on pole.
Green light, go, go, go. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Good start.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh well, sorry about that. Didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that, but I mean, I was trying to go to the inside, breaking away from him, but he was coming down. There's nothing I could do. I got a feeling it's going to rain, because it looks like it.
Well done, mate. This has been your personal best.
Black Eye and Beppe is back there. it.
Well done, mate. The fastest lap so far.
Smoother laps, too sloppy.
Falling behind in the car in front in sector 3.
Keep pushing the best I can. Tires look good. Dang sausages. Wide there. Brake a little earlier.
Losing time to the car in front in sector 3.
Car's staying pretty consistent. Yep, I knew it. Rain coming. I knew it. I knew it. This cloudy is great chance it's gonna rain. On it. Gee whiz. Black Eye and Peppy are having a good battle back there. Raining good. Like heavy rain. Oh, great. Rain plus. Wow. Thank you. Should be here in about 5 minutes. It's like halfway through the race. So do I come in and get tires or not? Because then it's going to be plus. That means it's going to be real heavy rain. Plus plus. See a drop. The heck? That's been slick already. Thank you.
go. We're gaining on the driver ahead in sector 3.
Definitely tell it's getting slick. It's getting greasy. I wouldn't think it was. It's not raining real hard, but it feels it. The tires are cooling right off too, big time. Curves are slick, slick. Turning in too early. Misano is slick. Man, I'm telling you. greasy. Tires are getting really cold. I need to make a decision if I'm going to come in or not, because otherwise you change them, it's not even a waste. I think I'm going to have to. This thing is getting almost undrivable. Go. Already had the wets just in case. These things are gonna be so cold, I'm not gonna make it anyway. It's gonna just rain harder. So, might as well get them now instead of slipping and sliding all over. Be raining harder in 5 minutes, so
let's go. Go, go, go.
So slick tires optimum. Yeah, whatever. I'll run these for now and see what happens.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Yeah, that's what I don't want to do. I don't want to wreck. On it. Oh, that didn't do good. Slide these things. Guess I should have waited, maybe. I thought the rain is gonna be coming any minute.
Yellow flag, watch out in front.
That was the leader. I think. Pretty sure it was. That wasn't good. Alright. Come on, rain. You're gonna rain. Let's go. I need the water now. I need the water to cool my tires off. Gotta be slow right there. You can't slide through there like I did before. You just cook them. Bebby and Black Eye are going for it. They're not, I don't think they're gonna pit. It's raining harder now. Pushing. That's, I don't know if I can catch up to anybody or not. too wide. I don't know how their tires stay inflated. Mine are dropping like crazy. Maybe that was a leader up there. I can't remember who it was. Slipping and sliding everywhere. Should be the last lap.
On the right. Clear on the right. finish the race.
Yep. Beppy won. Black Eye second. I don't know how they did it. Fourth.
Good job, Nate. You did your best.
Oh man, that was a crazy race. Definitely a crazy race. That's the way it goes. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. As far as making those calls. Yeah, no, they didn't pit. Peppy or Black Eye didn't pit. No, but I sure hope you enjoyed it. That was crazy, right down to the end. So, like I said, you know, one of those things is slipping and sliding around. I guess they did great just to keep their tires inflated. But I appreciate you again. Appreciate you watching and stopping in. And I sure hope you hit the thumbs up and you come back and visit again. And y'all take care. See ya.